Context really helps students be strong readers. And one way to give context to writing is to add pictures. Immersive Reader has a picture dictionary. And so when I'm in Immersive Reader, I want to make sure that picture dictionary is enabled. And then I can simply click on words. Whale and oceans. Show students how to use picture dictionary in Immersive Reader to help them understand their text a little better.